apply the color that you want. Take the loose powder, some in the lid, then you're gonna take a tissue, a single piece of tissue, apply it on top of your lips. That ensures your lipstick is not gonna bleed, feather, or transfer onto anything, and you want your lip stain perfectly even for a long time. That is my go-to trick.
With this trick, lipstick becomes ultra matte. You can see my lipstick is transferring very less. This trick works. You should also try this. Follow for more.